It was either the Stark Jet or the Stark Bulldozer.
I'm not even gonna ask what the dozer's for.
Well, it's for all my dozering, of course. What else?
Watch it, buddy.
My spidey sense. Something close by.
I remember.
That's Magneto's space station, Asteroid M. We don't know much about it, but it is sure to be swarming with bad guys and booby traps. Any S.H.I.E.L.D. agent attempting to gain entry should proceed with extreme caution.
Hey guys! Hope you don't mind. No hot water at the apartment.
This location is indeed perfect.
You do know he's the god of mischief.
His involvement is vital to my rule of this earth. You can be in charge of metal recycling.
Intruders! I will deal with them.
Dr. Doom, our victory is nigh.
Really? How did Doom get preferred parking? Let's tell him.
Gentlemen, give our guests here a warm reception to our humble abode.
Nobody is ever happy to see us. Anyone have a really big lockpick?
Left that in my Swiss Army suit.
My spider sense again. What is it?
Thank you.
less than stellar idea was this. Get ready.
Hang on, everybody!
Reckless mortals.
Your god powers aren't helping, Lightning Rod.
You can bicker later. We gotta go after Magneto.
End of the line for you, I'm afraid. Do see yourself out. I'm rather busy.
We need to keep up with Magneto, or we'll lose him in this place.
Yes. And my hammer has an appointment with his head that must be kept.
What is it? Spidey sense. Something close by.
This whole station bends to my will. Literally. Do you really think you can defeat me here? come to my lovely asteroid, M, but I don't get a housewarming gift.
I say thee nay!
Good luck magnetizing Thor's godhammer. Oh, and I've demagnetized my armor just for this occasion.
I took a bath. That's all I did.
None of my mutant kin here to betray their race. Oh, what a delightful change of pace. You leave me no choice. This will be your end.
Funny, I was about to say the same thing. Watch out!
Amusing.
This cannot be. We mutants are the future, not you heroes.
Thank you.
Now, Webhead, time to engage my science brain and find a way to stop him for good.
Dr. Doom, I require your assistance.
Ignore him. We must focus on the task at hand.
Oh dear.